Okay, this tutorial is on how to mix drywall mud. First, you get a big old scoop like this. Just take a big old scoop and you got something to put it in and just throw it in there. That's all you gotta do. Just throw it in there like that. And then, once you get it in there, we're gonna mix it up. And then, you get you one of these little mud, handy things right here. It's a mud mixer. Like this, and you just stick it in there. Oh, you put it though. Whoa, I got some water in there. Got a little bit of water over here. And you just stick it in there like this. And you thin it down so it'll make texture. So that's what we're gonna do, is texture a wall with it. So make it good and soupy here. You gotta add more water then. Add more water, and then you're gonna do the texture. Then I just pour it in a Ziploc baggie like this. And it's ready to go, you know. So here we go. Okay, here's the patch I want to do with that little bit of texture. I'm just going to kind of feather it in like this. Hey, Grizz, what are you doing? Here you go. You're going to have to get out of the way now. And I hope they don't mind me using their mixer and their pan. I put it in the sink to soak, so whenever they see it, maybe they'll think I got hungry and made some pancakes or something. But I'm going to do this real quick and wet sand it, and then I'm going to texture it, and then I'll be done with this little patch. Then do it just like this. And whoa, uh-oh. And after it sits a few minutes, you just take your trusty old knife, and I didn't let it sit up a few minutes. I'm kind of jumping the gun here, so I gotta be real careful. Uh-oh, see, I just slicked it out a little bit. Maybe I ought to wait a little longer. That's what I get. Just kind of knock her down a little bit like that. And as soon as I touch it up a little bit, I'll take a little bit photo and we'll be done. And there we go. Perfect match. Yeah, perfect match. This is Chips Remodeling in Sherman, Texas. And my brother is Chad with Measure Up Remodeling, and our good friend Chris Alvarado with Chris's Painting, or Alvarado Painting, oops. And we're done. Hasta la mayonnaise.
Hello, fans.